I think that Islam is it's a very bad disease, not just for Israel, for all around the world. They think they all have to be Islam. If you're not Islam, they will kill you.
I also, I'm in an organization. It's called Lahava. It's against that Jews shouldn't marry Arabs.
Why do you feel strongly about that?
Because Jews is a special nation that God gave it to the Jews, and we don't want Jews to get mixed up with it, together with a different nation.
I think Israelis have to take over, and they have to kick them away. It will be much better not to kill them, just to go back to Arab countries.
דבר בעברית, פשוט מאוד, צריך להיכנס לשטחים, וכל מחבל שעושה פיגוע צריך להרוג אותו, צריך להרוג את המחבלים, ואז הם יפחדו ולא יעשו לנו בעיות, והכל יהיה בסדר, הם יהיו בכפרים שלהם.
I think also that every Arab that doing a terrorism attack, we have to kill him, and not because he's an Arab, because he's a terrorist. I think you should also kick out the family, because it all begins with chinuch. How you say?
Education.
Whatever they teach the kids does. You know, it's families.
I'm think that we need to.
I think we should give them a country. If you're doing any problem, you just go in there to give them a country, and then it's going to be a war between countries, you know? If they're going to throw rockets, we're going to throw one big one and done.
I don't think there's any answer to it.
Really?
There's only one way, like, I would carpet bomb them.
You would carpet bomb them?
It's the only way you could deal with it. Like, or try to stop them a different way. It never worked.
You mean all Arabs or Gaza or?
I believe that they, like, I hope to believe they're not, but I do think they are, because I don't trust them. You can't trust them. I think we have the right to hate them. I don't see a reason why not. I wouldn't trust any of them.
And how God punished is the sins by other people. He said, he sent the Nazis, he sent, and now he sent Palestinians.
I think that the Jews came here, they took this land, and this is our land now, and I don't think there should be here no Arabs. Like Arabs, they want, we gave them Gaza, they should go live there quietly if they want, they should go back to Iraq, to, I don't know, to wherever they want. But this is a place that God gave it to the Jews, and we don't want the Arabs to be here.